that is. Yeah, my parents are conservative. I just came out different. But I found once I forced my parents to take me out of the Catholic school and put me in public, I found friends who had hippie parents. And I was like, oh, this is, these are, oh, I belong. No, 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 it's just, I was just born like that.
I decided to put her in UC Berkeley. They have a really nice Strawberry Canyon.
My, all my friends, you know, yeah, none of them are here in San Francisco.
Yeah. Okay. My brother actually
lives in San Francisco. Yeah, great. Thank you.
It's pretty fantastic.
All the students that live with us were from everywhere in Japan, but most of them were from Tokyo.
Yeah, I don't
know.
It's
great. Yeah, I lived with over 40 students over those years.
We actually ended up going to
Some of them we've stayed so close to that they come back and visit.
It's really. And the nice thing is their youngest is still
like in their
20s
when they lived with us, and now they're two children that are the same age as
one of them. Swim, so they're
and
fine.
They just visited us, right?
His youngest.
They already had booked their tickets before.
Yeah, and so this older goes to really shallow.
And they still, they're still able to fly out.
And then it goes to 40, but it's
How was that class, Rena?
You did so good. This was a really good day.
Did you have fun in the class, Rena?
I learned a lot of new things. Great.
Thank you so much.
Did you learn how to learn how to learn some ballet?
You did so good on the
jumping.
What is it? Bouncing.
Hi, Rena.
I saw you and Phoebe together.